So everybody, please drive safe and don't forget to tip your waitress.